I need to open these doors, but I can't figure out how. It involves these blocks, but I'll be burned if I can figure it out.
Thorin sent me to work on the forge, but I can't get into the room. Talk to Ein and help him open these doors.
This is the way to the old treasure chamber. That wretched dragon took the grandest hall of our kingdom and befouled it for 200 years.
What odd-looking markings.
I'm supposed to be in the water room, but I can't open this door. Talk to my brother Oin about opening these doors.
Thank you.
treasure behind those doors is worth more than all the Shire.
Open the treasure chamber, you'll need a new key. The original was broken when Smaug looted these halls. Go to the forge and ask Bifur to make a new one. To use the key, you need to expose the keyhole. Each of those chains lowers that column a bit. You need to pull all four chains to lower the keyhole all the way.
Thank you.
This is nothing like any forge I've ever seen.
You've got to get the bellows working before you can use the forge. Try the water room. I'm sure Gloyan can tell you what to do. The fire needs to be lit. When the fire and the bellows are working, the forge can be used.
This must be the room that powers the rest of the kingdom.
My father built this room. It's most ingenious. These canals direct water into each room. Those that exit the front power functions in other rooms of the mountain. Those that go out the side, well, I don't know what those do exactly. Use those switches to direct the water where you will. The real trick is to get all the canals active at once.
Thank you. Thank you.